But for Joshua Blaylock, it's the other end of the spectrum. He's 28 with one last shot.
Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true. That God bless a broken road that led me straight to you.
Thank you.
Okay.
I think you have a nice little voice.
Thanks.
A nice little voice there.
Try this. This will help you. Simon, shut up.
Simon, shut up, please.
Oh.
No,
please.
Simon, shut up.
Oh, see, that was bad. See, come on.
Please.
Come on.
Simon, shut up.
Yes.
Come on.
Don't overdo it.
Oh, you can't do anything right, poor thing.
You're very likable. I'm going to give you that. I think people will like you.
You know what? Just on his loveliness, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're lovely.
And I'm going to say yes.
Randy, man.
It's good to be polite.
Just let me prove it to you.
Joshua,
let me prove it to you.
Joshua, I'm going to help you out here. It's a yes.
Woo!
Yeah?
Joshua, believe it or not, you got 4 yeses. That's a yes to welcome to Hollywood, Joshua!
You guys are awesome.
Absurd Hollywood.
I promise, I will not let you guys down.
We'll see if Joshua brings his new attitude to Hollywood.
Nice little boy.
Very good.
That was a little weird.
Okay.
God.
Woo! When we come back.
So what do you think they'll do? When you think they're gonna kick you out?
I don't know.
Come on, Alex, think about it. Nowadays, the world doesn't end just because your son's a fag.
Maybe in your family, no.
But mine, it does. Definitely. Everyone is so goddamn perfect. You don't get it. I just don't understand why you're making such a big deal out of it.
Maybe you don't want to understand. Here comes the bus. All you gotta do is...
Brayden, get the yo-yo. Get it, hide it.
I'm starving. I hope there's some chow on the table. Where's your mother?
I don't know.
What's behind your back?
Nothing.
You want me to guess, or are you gonna show me?
It's just a yo-yo.
Stupid. Stupid! How many times did I tell you not to play with toys in the kitchen, huh? You could break something.
I was careful.
Careful? How were you careful? Like this? Huh? Is this how you were careful? I got screw-ups for sons. Now clean that up before your mother sees it. Dimwits. Crybabies.
Stop it. Leave them alone. They're just kids.
You missed a piece, moron. What are you gonna do? Cry now, huh? You little whiny puke.
What am I gonna do with you?
We're sorry, Mom.
Well, at least we have Ryan.
Just open your eyes. Open your eyes, Ryan. There's something I need to tell you. Something important that I need you to understand. It's not you, it's me. It's not you, it's my genetic disposition. It's your vagina. Look, I've cheated on you. With a man. The postman, my boss Jim. Women just gross me out. It's their breasts, hair, cooch, beaver. It's that extra layer of fat. Not that you're fat, you're inverted. You're not fat! There's something missing from my life, and it's the same thing that's missing from your body. Jordan, I do love you. I really do. Like a sister. It's why the sex is so bad. You must have noticed. No? I don't really like baseball. I pretend to. I actually bat for the other team. When we first met online, I thought you were a guy who names her daughter Jordan.